everyone, and welcome to another After Effects tutorial. My name is Tyler Bradway, and this is Creativid Studios. Today, I'm going to show you a little quick tip sort of thing. It's not really a tip, it's more of a full-blown effect, but in After Effects, and basically it's roots, like making like roots or like trees, or I think you could even use this to make like river motion graphics. Yeah, so I'm going to show you how to make that. First things first, make a new composition. I'm going to name it Roots. Now do Command Y to make a new solid. Command Y. Hit OK. Now type in Advanced Lightning. And now we have all these options to making the root. So first things you're going to want to do is utilize the most amount of space on this composition. So we're going to just move the origin point to the left and the direction to the right. Okay, so now we're going to want to change the lightning type to breaking. For core settings, we want 3 to be the radius of the core. And for opacity, we want 100. For the glow settings, we'll just turn the opacity to 0. Now, we should change the core color to a black. For forking percentage, we want 100%. And now it looks really weird, right? But we're going to do something else. So for decay, we'll do 0.25 and click Decay Main Core. Now go to the expert settings, because we're experts. For complexity, we want 4. I'm not really sure what termination threshold does, but we'll just put it at like 34 because that's what I had in the original. Okay, now we go to fork strength and we want 50. And for fork variation, we want 0%. Now we can animate the core drain. So click the stopwatch and bring it to 100. And then bring it over to, we gotta make this composition a little longer. So we just do Command K and we'll make it 10 seconds. Sorry about that, guys. And we go over to around 7 seconds and we can bring it down to 0%. So basically it's animating the core drain in reverse. So it's like, it looks like it's growing. We just add a background, make it white, put it under it, and now we can see the root we made. And it grows. Pretty sweet. Okay, so this can be used to make a lot of different effects in After Effects. So you can make like rivers, like forming or whatever for like a motion graphic thing, and you can make trees, roots, all sorts of things. So thanks for watching this quick tutorial in After Effects. My name is Tyler Bradway. You're watching Creativid Studios. You can find more tutorials on my channel. Make sure to like this video. It really helps. Have a great day.